Hey guys, I'm David Vargas.
And I'm Melissa Carcace from the new comedy series, Hialeah.
And we're in Key West at the southernmost point of the United States of America, where we're just standing 90 miles away from Cuba in the wake of Hurricane Irma.
This landmark means a lot to the Cuban community. It is the closest that they can get to home without actually going home.
Irma was one of the largest recorded storms in history. It tore up the Caribbean, it tore up Florida, and many people who were left in its wake are left suffering. The purpose of our series is to make you laugh, to entertain you, to bring light of the Cuban culture and how it's been infused into Miami and into the United States, but we also want to raise awareness as to the suffering that our neighbors are going through.
Vine de Cuba a principios del año 1959, pero he pasado 60 años, vivo 60 años en Cayo Hueso. Pero mi alma está en Cuba y siento amor mucho por todo lo que ellos están pasando, porque al menos aquí nosotros podemos coger fiado y podemos pagar y podemos reparar, pero en Cuba no se puede reparar, ¿no? ¿Con qué? Mira.
Se te eriza.
Erizo.
It's primitive down here. We don't have water. They're working on it. We don't have power. We're getting it. Internet, we don't have it. People outside don't realize that we're just like a string, and that string got cut off halfway.
We're actually the Hurricanes. We started on a channel in Zello during the hurricane as a way to keep each other company and keep it lighthearted. Everybody was doom and gloom, and I was a moderator of the channel, and I decided right from the gate it wasn't going to be that. During the conversation of all this, I said, hey, man, no matter what, I'm gonna kayak over. I don't care if I have to kayak over with gumbo. The Marrero guest house here, which is at 410 Fleming, gave us permission to set up a little triage station.
We've been feeding everybody that's coming by, whether it be the Red Cross or whether it be homeless, everybody in between. Everybody's been so awesome. They've said, is there anything we can get you? And you're just saying in passing, yeah, we could use this, we can use that. They've been sustaining us so we can sustain them. It's been a really great deal.
And now because of donations from people like Blossoms and Michaels and Sandbar, IHOP, Thirsty Mermaid, The Parrot, everybody in town really turned out for us and really helped us make this happen. It's what Key West is all about, man. Everything's groovy down here. It may not look that way, but I'll tell you something. The spirit of the city is what makes this city great. And I'll tell you something, there's nothing better in the world when you're down and out and on your luck than a little pot of gumbo, man.
Although our show is mainly about Hialeah and shot in the city of Hialeah, when our state of Florida suffers, we all suffer. When we all come into community, we all get together and help and support each other out.
Sometimes we have to laugh, sometimes we have to cry, other times we have to support. We hope you guys can watch this video and feel inspired to also give back.